Insurance policy provider ACCO is the latest Indian startup to become a unicorn, joining nearly three dozen other firms in the world's second largest internet market that have attained the coveted status this year. The Bangalore-headquartered startup said it has raised $255 million in a new financing round, bringing its all-time raise to $450 million. The new financing round, which is subjected to approval from the country's insurance regulator, was led by General Atlantic and Multiples Private Equity. CPPIB, Canada's largest pension fund, and Lightspeed Growth, as well as existing investors Intact Ventures and Munich Re Ventures, also participated in the round, which values the five-year-old startup at $1.1 billion, up from $500 million a year. ACCO is attempting to take on the country's antiquated insurance industry with a digital-first product. It develops and sells bite-sized auto insurance products aimed at drivers and other transportation-related scenarios. Healthcare, protections to employers, as well as protection on gadgets. The startup has distributed partners with a number of firms, including Amazon, which is an existing investor in ACCO, as well as travel and hotel booking platform MakeMyTrip, ride-hailing firm Ola, insurance giant Bajaj Finance, and Urban Company. ACCO covers nearly a million gig workers in the country through partnerships with companies including food delivery giants Swiggy and Zomato. Overall, ACCO has amassed over 70 million customers and is logging a run rate of $175 million in premiums. Offering a large catalogue of bite-sized insurance policies is crucial for firms in India. Only a fraction of the nation's 1.3 billion people currently have access to insurance, and most can't afford sizable policies. According to rating agency ICRA, insurance products had reached less than 3% of the population as of 2017. An average Indian makes about $2,100 a year, according to the World Bank.